American Nightmare is here. The son of a plumber looking to continue the Rose legacy. Got the best work ahead of him here in WWE. Here comes our tribal chief.
Perhaps the most dominant champion in WWE history. The head of the table, Roman Reigns.
And representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
3+ years at the top of WWE for this man. Nobody has been able to defeat the Tribal Chief.
A reign of epic proportions. Dozens have tried. Dozens have failed.
Think about this. Hall of Famers, main eventers, crossover stars. None of them have been able to defeat Roman Reigns.
A record-breaking champion, an unbeatable competitor.
That's why every time Roman competes, it is a history-making moment. Burn it
down. Take a look at an athlete who exists on a level unto himself.
Seth Rollins is a fighter, a survivor, and he is on a quest for greatness.
And the WWE Universe is singing his praises.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion.
Seth Rollins is one of the elite superstars in WWE, and the list of competitors he's put down reads like a who's who of future Hall of Famers.
If we know one thing about the visionary, it's that he's always down for some action. Rollins doesn't take a back seat to anyone. Rollins enters the ring like a principal conductor about to lead an orchestra.
And just like he controls this crowd, Rollins knows exactly what he's doing and can play his opponents like a finely tuned instrument.
Main event, Jey Uso.
Yeah, it's just him, Uso.
from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, Main Event, Jey Uso!
Jey Uso in something of a new position on his own. Some trepidation, but also some freedom.
As much as he gained from the bloodline and his brother, becoming the main event is something Jey needs to do on his own. And Jey is more than equipped to do it.
So, yeet some fools.
No, yeet. We don't do that, Saxton. Especially you. No.
Yeet. Yeet. Here's someone who claims he is on his own.
I'd watch my back.
And representing the Bloodline from San Francisco, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso!
This is the individual who holds the bloodline down no matter what. Jimmy is the constant next to the tribal chief and always will be.
Since reaffirming his loyalty to the family, some have said that Jimmy's overcompensating to make up for his past sins. Jimmy knows every match is basically a must-win.
You might have noticed that Jimmy's moving a little quicker now that he's on his own. He doesn't have Jey weighing him down.
Sacrifices, burials, even set opponents on fire.
Yeah, anyone in the ring or even around it should be very, very careful tonight.
be his most sinister act ever.
Ugh, I shudder to think what that means for his opponent.
Fortunately for us, we won't have to wait long to find out.
Is here.
And their opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Guys, Bobby Lashley has a physique that's carved out of marble.
Yeah, Michael, when you look at Bobby Lashley, you see an absolute freak of nature, and it is almost impossible to stop this runaway train. The presence of Bobby Lashley is not a figment of your imagination. There's no filter on a social media app needed. Bobby Lashley is as real as it gets.
Hey, he's a peak physical specimen. Proud U.S. Army veteran who's dominated sports entertainment for nearly two decades. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only one winner.
Action from every angle, every superstar for themselves.
So they should go all out.
Oh, clothesline stops that move in its tracks.
And an inverted atomic drop. Oh, that can rock you. And Cody Rhodes reverses. Held in a perilous position.
Practically never-ending, but cover.
Then we see Undertaker taking this outside. This could be good. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He can end it here.
And he breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
The axe handle.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Good timing
with that reversal. And Jimmy realizing he's not the only one in this match willing to do anything it takes.
Yeah.
grab or apply a proper hold after a move like that.
Straight punch, nothing fancy. That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport.
Disrupt the momentum and buy yourself some time. Russian leg sweep. And there's a tombstone.
Into the cover. Meanwhile, it's Lashley. Shoulders down. Cover. Well, using the ropes for leverage. Cody Rhodes. Vertebra breaker. He is just reeling from that offense.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Firebreaker! That could have been it right there. For the pin and the win!
Yes!
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
He's going for the pin. This could be it! Shoulders down! And the count doesn't even begin.
What's it going to take to put this match away?
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Oh, man, kicks from all angles. Oh, caught him. Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
Oh, this is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
Oh, this is happening.
Great strength being shown here. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Jumping face buster. And we just saw some serious offense. Power from the suplex. Suplex. Reigns hangs on. Another one. Cody. Cross Rhodes.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
That's gotta be it. Two count. Kicks out. He still has life. How?
Up into the fireman's carry.
And axe handle. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
Oh, vicious knee to the face. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Isn't gonna be good. Gutbuster. Cross the shoulder. Filthy. Shoulders down. And he breaks up the count. Big boy.
Oh, right across the throat.
Reigns.
Wow. Reigns nailed it.
Hollywood Hogan looking to finish him off. This'll do it.
Somehow took down the Undertaker.
striker. His resilience tonight is unreal.
Hogan's got to be looking deep in himself, asking what will it take to get that three count.
Right now.